Well, hello there, beauty lovers. I am a hot mess right now. I feel very messy right now because I just came from a day of shopping and it's kind of hot outside. So, this haul, I actually haven't done something like this in a long, long time. So, this is a drugstore haul. Yes, a drugstore haul, everyone. My sister got locked out of the house. I'm not letting you in. You get your own keys, girl. I guess we'll start. I've already started, actually. Yes, I went to our superstore. I love it there, so cheap. And I love sour sealers. Sour sealers make me happy. Yes, sour sealers. This is a drugstore haul that actually I'm pretty excited about. So, and more sour candies, fuzzy peaches. I'm very hyper because I had a bunch of candies. Ooh, candy. Okay, I must be relaxed to present what I got. So, some of you might know that of Milani, I never got the chance to use Milani for the reason that we don't have it here. I was like, that is so uncool, Winnipeg. So not cool. So I was at Superstore. I was just looking through the drugstore. I was like looking for a lipstick. And I saw it from Revlon. I was trying to look for a nice nude. But they were like $11.99. I'm like, this is kind of expensive. For Revlon, jeez, why are you so expensive? So, I went to Rimmel, which is actually pretty good. I like the stuff that they have. And I got two lipsticks. The packaging is pretty cute now. Ooh, almost fell into my computer. So, this is something that I fell in love with instantly. Ooh, the sun. Ooh. This one is Nude Delight. Isn't that pretty? There's a bunch of swatches already on my hand. No. There's so many swatches on my hand. I guess I'll show it to you on my other hand. Trying with my left hand. Oh. Oh. Can you see? Screw swatches. Hate swatches. I am never good at swatches. Just terrible. Just, you guys will be like, what the hell is that? And like, it's a swatch, okay? Because it's creamy. It has a creamy kind of formula. It's called Nude Delight. Nude Delight. That's what it is. $6.99. And this one is called Fancy. It's like a dusty rose, but it's more like a frost kind of. Has more of a frost finish, if you can see. It's very pretty. So it's Rimmel. And then I noticed when I was passing by Rimmel, I was like, oh, couldn't find anything good at Revlon. And then I saw Milani. I was like, we have Milani now? Like, since when? So I grabbed, of course, a bronzer. Here's a bronzer. This one is Milani, and this is in medium. Oh god, I was scared I grabbed the wrong one. Because you know how sometimes people misplace it? So there's like little details there, like textured. So this was, I think, $6.99 or $7.99. I had to get a nail polish, a new nail polish because it reminds me of Very Nice Summer and lots of the pink lipsticks that I own. So I thought I'm gonna give this a try. This is $4.99. And I found this lip gloss, which looks really nice. I love the packaging for it. It's Glitzy Glamour Gloss. And I thought it would look really good with my new lipstick from Rimmel. So, very excited about that. And it's a doe foot. So, But I'm telling you guys, I'm gonna be doing a drugstore look. So be prepared for that. Anyways.
No!